Honorable Vice President Lombardo, Secretary Caetano, Executive Secretary Manila Dino, Secretary Wanda Quazantio, Secretary Asperon, distinguished guests, friends, thank you so much for joining us today to celebrate the 241st birthday of the United States. I'm honored that so many of our close friends have joined us tonight. This, of course, is a good time to reflect on America's birth and what it has become. And I know there's a lot of cynicism and skepticism everywhere these days. But I want to tell all of you that as an American, as an immigrant, and as an American ambassador, I'm deeply proud of our great nation. It is a country of stunning beauty, enormous opportunity, and enduring strength. It is also a country that stands for values and principles, and a country that stands by its friends. And among America's friends, the Philippines has a very, very special place. In just 7 months here, I have come to appreciate so many amazing things about this beautiful country. I have also discovered what 71 years of our two countries' friendship means to both nations and to two peoples. I honestly cannot tell you how excited I am to serve as U.S. ambassador to this dynamic country. As my ambassador friends will agree, we diplomats are usually all about nuance and minimalism. But I have to confess, I really cannot contain my enthusiasm about being here in the Philippines. I really love everything about this country. Okay, maybe not the traffic. But I even enjoy taking selfies. Anchored by the 4 million Filipino-Americans living in the United States, and the countless Americans and Filipinos with deep affection and respect for each other, the friendship between our two countries is something very, very special. We are two great democracies with vibrant civil society and respect for core values. Our alliance is one of America's oldest military partnerships in Asia, and we are deeply committed to this alliance. We will continue to stand by the armed forces of the Philippines as they courageously fight terrorism to keep this country safe. And we are proud to support President Duterte's determination to secure and rebuild morally for his presidents. Our economic partnership is even broader. U.S. businesses have been committed to the Philippines for well over 100 years. These include the Philippines' largest private employer and the country's biggest exporter. So, in every sense, our ties are deep and enduring. And I know that together with all of you, we will secure an even brighter future for our two countries as trusted friends, partners, and allies. Thank you very much, and happy Independence Day. Now, if you would... Now, if you'll join me in making a toast to the 241st birthday of the United States, and to health, prosperity, and a very bright future for the friendship and partnership between the United States and the Philippines. Sure.